That ball hit deep. Way back. You look up, you can put it on the board. Yes! Yes! It should be 3-3, but it is 3-2. We're right back in it. So Uke scores in this game is tied at 3. Back through the middle. Here comes Dunhill score. Alex in the third. Sox lead at 4-3. It's all good. With runners at the corners and two out. And now make it 5-3 on that shot base hit. AJ will pull up, hold at second.